Hello, this is a quick video to show how to add keyframe with shortcuts in After Effects. After creating a composition, I have two vector graphics and I click into composition. And I want to make the space background larger and I press S to show scale and click and drag to scale up it. And then I lock this layer and I select the rocket layer and I put it in the bottom left. And then I want to show the layer. We can click the small arrow to show transform, and we can show the anchor point, position, scale, rotation, and opacity. If you want to add keyframe, we can click the time watch to set the keyframe. We can select the keyframe and then delete it. If you want to add the keyframe with shortcuts, we can use Alt Shift P to add keyframe for position. For scale, we can use Alt Shift S. For rotation, we can use Alt Shift R. For opacity, we can use Alt Shift T to add keyframes. If you want to make animation, we can move the time indicator to next second, and then we can click and drag the graphics to another position, so the position keyframe is added. Actually, we can use the blue text and click and drag to add the keyframe, and I rotate and make it semi-transparent. If you want to add the keyframe in between, we can move the time indicator here, and then we can click and drag to move it. And I want to make it smooth, so I use the Convert Vertex tool and click and drag to make it smooth. So this is the basic step we can add the keyframes. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Antisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.